Hey, next. How's it going, dude? So this is
Welcome back. I
probably
prepared some jobs for you.
going to end in spectacular failure. We'll see. Let's do graph though. I'm doing pretty good next. How about you? So it begins. Ghost event, escape during a hunt, crucifix. And wait, break this in the back. You can, I mean, especially depending on if it's traditional breakfast foods and whatnot, I'm of the mindset that you can never have a late breakfast. I mean, you technically can, but breakfast foods are so good. Don't really need the candle, but. Really need to get a new keyboard. Let's check over here first. Is that main switch? Photos seem to be working as intended now. All right, so far no bone, no Ouija. I haven't heard anything yet either. Final chance for a Ouija. Right. Door shut. Strip that there. So there is some activity. Bring in a fresh candle. And most of that shit I can't really use. Oh! Might be back there, because I'm pretty sure I turned the light off in there. This is also my first attempt at doing a no evidence run. Let's just move my shit back over here, since I have no idea. As long as I don't look for fingerprints, UV light's allowed. I can use it for footprints instead. We're getting some activity. Again. Now keeping an eye on that room in case, well, you know, the lights turn on. I guess I should probably place some sound sensors. Wow! I was barely in the house without a candle active. And I already dropped 10 sanity points. I definitely heard it throw something. The house is starting to wake up. I don't know if that overlaps or not. It probably does. Yeah, you know, let's just bring it upstairs in case it does overlap. Pretty sure that's freezing. So double check though. Okay, so that doesn't overlap. Good enough. Push ourselves deeper. Ghost is up here. So unless I was... All right, fucking weirdo. So we know it's freezing temps. Seems to like doing shit in there. Definitely gonna have to take. Okay, so Demon Revenant Yurei Honsu Oni Shade Gem. Assuming I was right in seeing my breath. Just want that confirmation on the breath, baby. Is this the... Freezing breaths confirmed. Right, I have a flashlight equipped. I had a Ouija board. I could roll up shit real quick. I'm looking at the litter down there. Demon requires ghostwriting and freezing temps. I think Jin, Shade, and Oni are all EMF. Jin, Shade, Oni, all EMF. Revenant, Hantu, and Yurei. Yurei is... yeah, nothing. Revenant is nothing. And then Hantu is... Ghost Orbs. Okay. Actually, I'm probably going to have to remove the, This seems like it could be EMF. Okay. But we can, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's going to be Jin, Shade, or Oni. But... probably gonna get myself killed. It's making a lot of noise upstairs, though. Make my escape route. No. I'm gonna try to make it like a sort of a chain of flashlights so I can like easily navigate. When it hunts. Because I think I've seen a couple other people, you know, do the no evidence thing. And one of the key components of it is, well, you're going to have to figure out what it is based off of its hunting speed. First lights are going to be flashing, and it's going to be dark as fuck. It said we can potentially rule out demon. Just got to get my sanity drain by 10 more points. If I had a Ouija board, then I'd be able to, like, rule it out much quicker. But, you know, alas. Also move those crucifixes that I placed, so I don't want to burn through them that quick. But based on the activity board, I think it could be Jin Shader Oni. I said I don't see it throwing too much shit. So, I don't think it's an Oni. This would be so much easier if I did evidence. Yeah, I guess I can rule out Oni, really. Maybe. So, like, I'm gonna have to throw shit. I'm gonna have to, like, throw shit like crazy. Like, fucking needs that shit. I guess the best thing I could do is hang out at the front and keep periodically dipping to check my sanity. Said it did go to the bathroom, so maybe it's not a gin. I don't think it would have opened the door if it was a gin. Could be mistaken. Just move the candles. Okay. Of sanity a bit faster in the dark, as long as I don't have this candle equipped, but what's my sanity at now? Oh, we're almost there. Alright, so basically if it hunts in the next minute or two, it's a demon.
back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Look at that. I don't know how long my mic was muted. I just realized it was muted, though. Hopefully not too long, because I've been talking. But how's it going, Starman? And I was right on the shade. Let's do Edgefield. The snore's here, so we gotta edge. This is neat. Trying to do it without evidence.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the...
Oh, it's so far going so good. You know, we've only been streaming for about a half an hour. In reality, I should be streaming something other than Baz, like Phil Bleeder, Michigan, or Silent Hill 2, but here we are. It's kind of been in a weird state the last couple weeks. Salt, hunting with a crucifix, much more chasing Jennifer Miller. I am also looking forward to going into Yakuza again. Plus, Back to Ghoul is going to be bumping, son. Super bumping. But this is neat. And a little unnerving. Due to, you know, the fact that I'm not allowed to use any evidence tools outside of UV for, fingerprints. Hey, thanks for telling me where you are. Like, right away. So he's either in here, or he's in the kitchen, or maybe in the bathroom, but regardless, he's nearby. Well, she, I guess. I said I still want to look for the bone and Ouija board. Might do the zero evidence thing a couple more times. Maybe this will be the last one, I don't know. Gonna work my way up to get strong at it. Just doing this as a group could be fun. Hopefully Horror 2.0 will be out by the time Extra Life happens. Since that apparently is adding the custom game mode thing. Where I could just launch in with 0%. Yeah, I hear you down there. Maybe we'll switch to one of the other Ghost Hunty games. Biohazard, let's go! Shit. Sanity's still bit booty. Or bit bumping, rather. But yeah, the game plan is restart Yakuza 0, since it's been over a year since I last played it. Even though this will now be like the third time that I've restarted Yakuza 0. Oh cool, we got a Ouija. And then once we're done with 0, I'm gonna hop into Yakuza 1. Not Kiwami. And then once one is finished, then we go to Kiwami. Similarly, once Kiwami is finished, we're gonna go into Yakuza 2. And then Kiwami 2. And it'll all culminate with going through Yakuza 7 again. Like a dragon. Even though I think Lost Judgment takes place after Like a Dragon. Just because of the fact that... Wow, this thing is fucking crazy. I've already done 7 on stream, but it'll be like the last one that we do because of it. I think she's too pure. Oh, my inventory's full. That's fine. Something like that, yeah. So it'll be Yakuza 0 through 6, and then Judgment, and Lost Judgment, and then, 7. Motion sensor now. Camera again. No lights anywhere. Only thing really is here. So I'm pretty sure it is this room. Holy shit. That was a quick minute. Hey, Pandor! It's a good dip in sanity. I don't think we're getting freezing temps. That's the case. This is Spirit, Poltergeist, Mare, Yokai, Myling, Wraith, Banshee, Phantom, or Goryeo. Exactly. Not only that, but spooky afternoon games with no evidence. Because I'm an idiot. I'll see you over there. What do I have? Oh, the camera. Well, it definitely doesn't seem shy. whatever it is, it seems to primarily just want to stay in that one room, though. Let's just take the camera, just in case. We can also just double check, well, it turned on the light in here. Yeah, I don't see my breath. It's touching a lot of stuff, though. It's true. But will it, though? Okay, you're still at good sanity. Is Yokai EMF? Yokai's not EMF. What? Hold on, this could be a Goryeo in my life. But we're gonna get both, the fuck is my other crucifix? Did I already throw it down in there? I didn't know. Right. So where did I put it? Oh, there you are. Seems to... Oh! Did throw a knife. So it did venture out of its room briefly. Okay. Why did I come back here? Came back here for something. Get a parabolic. Oh, I always feel something bad coming. It's too spooky. Well, I see the crucifix get got, or if a hunt starts real soon, then I know it's a, yokai. I forget to flip the camera. In case that bitch shows up again. Barely touching the door. But I want to see if it'll, like, throw multiple candles simultaneously. If it does, then we got a poltergeist. Stop that. Give us a sign. Show us. Do something. Show yourself. All of a sudden, it's camera shy. Drop my sanity. Didn't want to stick around too long though. Doesn't want to throw anything. It's definitely doing a lot of interactions. I'm within hunting range of the yokai. And it was within range of a banshee. I think it's a Goryeo. Could be a mare, though. Just a very non-wandering mare. Show yourself. I don't think it's a merit. It keeps turning on the light. Yeah, I think it's a Goryeo. Doesn't really want to leave this room. I think if it was a banshee, it would have tried to hunt me already. And it would have left the room. So it did throw that knife on the floor. Alright, you know what? Let's just guess Goryeo. Let's get some extra money. What's your favorite room? How old are you? How old are you? Where are you? How long ago did you die? How many people did you kill? Oh, we're out. Oh, we're at 0%, baby. It's gonna hunt. Or it's gonna try to hunt anyway. So might as well. Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Alright, good. We get a hunt. Let's get the salt real quick. Since that'll be easy money. Yeah, maybe we'll get lucky. But I'm guessing Goryeo. Fake picks. All right, we locked in Oreo. Could be wrong. Hey, look at that. It's fucking mayor status, baby. Alright, let me change the thing from no evidence to ghost whacking. Oh, man. So I played it a little safe, but I was able to guess right on both counts. That was cool. It's fun doing zero evidence, I think. Oh, hold on. Before I continue, this will just be a second. I need to grab another broken fan. Thank you. It took slightly longer than I anticipated. Because, I had to pet JoJo. It's the wall. Okay, Breaker's in the basement. Escape the hunt, go to the ghost. Ghost from hunting with crucifix. Daniel Thompson. Also, if there's anybody in chat, they want to faz for a little bit, you're more than welcome to join me. Looking at you, Niku. Or next, if you're still here. Are you Pandora? Basement. I didn't know you were still here. I don't know who's here. I just guess based off of who was in chat earlier. There's also some cooperative maze horror game that I could try. And Devour was on sale, and everybody's raving about that. I think it's a Phasmo-like? I don't know. Doesn't look like we're getting a boner, Ouija. Or maybe one of the other ghosty games. Heard it open and touch something? I don't recall turning on that light switch. The odd thing is, I don't see any doors open. Oh, you're in here. Okay. That's cool. In fact, I thought you weren't here, Sorman, because I said I gotta go get another broken fan, and I didn't hear anything from you. Well, we got fingertips. Good luck on the cleaning. Well, if we got freezing tits, it's delayed. Ah, Blue Moon. Same old, same old. I'm gonna assume not demon, or not freezing temps. But, you know, it could be. No, I should probably pick up more before tomorrow. Oh yeah. Sign my book, asshole. Yeah, I'm long overdue to finish properly cleaning my room as well. Long overdue. Ooh, going to Vegas. That sounds cool. Have you been to Vegas before? And I'm sorry to hear that your nephew has surgery. Or is that why you're going to Vegas? Because he lives in Vegas. Way of writing. Poltergeist, demon, or Mylene? Demon's freezing temps. Mylene is EMF. Poltergeist is spirit box. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. A cat would buy you cigarettes? I didn't know cats could be sold cigarettes. Obligatory dad joke. Actually, I wonder. Man, I miss those days, dude. That or, you know, drink a 40 ounce and not have a hangover the next day. Need. You met too. How old are you? Where are you? Actually. How old are you? All right, he's old. Alter. Foot of the ghost. I fucking. Are you gonna be going to Vegas later on then? Or is just like he already moving by next weekend? Or after next weekend?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Your pitiful payday. I don't think, yeah, I haven't done Rich here today. Wait, did I add shit? I did not. So fuck it. I'm just gonna guess Revo. Nice. Trip to Japan sounds fun. I've always wanted to go to Japan, but it is very pricey. Hi, Jojo. There's a gym.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Oh, let's do Willow. Willow's more interesting. Oh, there it is.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment.
Probably.
Accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also
Water Candle, Smudge Sticks, Photo of a Ghost, Donna Robinson. Breaker is in the basement. Nice, hang there. Again. So sweep the basement first. Boom. No way, Jay.
Stop it.
Nothing in here. No Ouija board. Two photos? Oh yeah, the fucking voodoo doll. They always the we have well we do have activity. It's doing something somewhere. What's up, Judge? I thought I heard a door open, but my headphone was partially off. it's cold all over. Yeah, here we go. Get out of here! Okay, wish I had a normal camera. Oh, gee. All right, I'm gonna let him outside. So it's not freezing unless it's delayed. I didn't see orbs, but I wasn't in there long enough to really double check it. BRB. Bring back in about 10-15 minutes. I want to bring in a crucifix and a tripod. Crucifix and a UV light. Just in case. Could be okay. Yeah, post back to goal is gonna be neat, Snorman. I got a lot planned. I think it's safe to roll out fingerprints. Step in. Okay. Are there cold temps in here too? Coldish. Not that cold, I'm pretty sure. It's this room. Okay. A banana boat. How's it going, banana? Pretty mellow so far. How's your Saturday going? Probably not the best angle, but whatever. It's fine with you. Check the bathroom for them. Luigi, rather. Sanity still Gucci. It's fucking with that light. Oh no, it's just the light bleeding in from outside. How old are you? Okay. Spirit Wraith Mary, okay. Turned on the light, so I don't think it's a mare. I'm gonna say it's probably a yokai. Well, that seems to be EMF-y, and I don't believe yokai or EMF. What's yokai's evidence? Dots, spirit box, ghost orbs. I don't think I saw. I didn't see any orbs yet. Nope. Pretty sure I just saw dots. Right there. It's a bit hard to spot. It's kind of like a brief flash. Come on. Hypothetically say it is dots, what does that leave us with? Wraith or yokai? What does a wraith need? There we go. EMF5. It's a wraith. Assuming I'm right about the bots, say it's not. In the five, spirit or wraith? spirit need. Ghost writing. But I'm fairly sure I saw bots. I always love it how the ghost will like pop up when I don't have the camera ready. And then it never pops up again. Feels safer, man. Makes me sad. Bound to pop up again if it is dots. Unless there's another way I can figure this out. Clean book just in case. Once this is done, I will bring JoJo back inside. Buddy. I did not see dots, it was hallucinating, it's a spirit. See what happens? Second I'm out of foot cameras, or photos, and I'm leaving, it shows up. What a fucking asshole. Right? Okay. Alright, I will be right back. It may take a minute or two, it depends on how mischievous it is. The answer was that Jojo was very mischievous. Which upsets me. Alright. Let's do one more Tanglewood. Then I'm gonna switch to something else for a little bit before ending stream.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written
the whiteboard. I forgot to bring stuff again. Come on. Come here, you. Wraith back to back. Oh, wait, no, I hit a spirit last time. Jesus. Oh. Ready up.
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help.
What a ghost, ghost event. Escape during a hunt, Stephen Garcia. Breakers in the back room. Alright. Wow, really? Really, bro? Makes me think he's a foyer ghost. Upstairs, it's my guess. So curious as to what that did to my sanity, like right out the gate. I only had that happen once before, and it was a phantom. Edgefield, I believe. It's like the second I entered the house, ghost starts yelling at me. It's fun. I like it when you have an active ghost. I really do. Let's just quickly check the dining room for the bone. Alright, if there is a bone, it's upstairs. Didn't really touch my sanity all that much, so that's cool. What else do I want to bring? I just don't know. I can bring pills. Yeah, narrow down my search for the actual ghost itself. What's your favorite room? It's a kitchen ghost. Interesting. Well, we can safely rule out demon. I wonder if it is a phantom. Could it be Niku, the phantom of the molding? The phantom of the molding is here, and he's sandbagging. You have a theme now, Niku. Enjoy it while you can. Hey, we got a bone. So, all right, upstairs the stone's on. What was a phantom? Spirit box fingerprints dots. Spirit box. It does seem EMF-y. Not a demon. Could be a Rebbe boy, could be a yokai boy. I was trying to, That's rude. Oh, you were in the kitchen. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Oh boy, it's blew up my canvas right here. Holy fuck, that was a 10 spike, baby. I just want to turn off the lights up there. If it is a yokai, it's going to hunt very soon. Definitely not a demon. This thing's fucking everywhere, dude. I think we're dealing with a foyer ghost. Like I initially thought, even though it's a kitchen. Yeah. Okay. I think if it was a yokai, it would have hunted already. Still didn't see fingerprints. Both crucifixes are fine. Is there a phone over here? No, there's there. Okay. Definitely seems like an EMF for now. Are you writing? Revenant, Shade, Mare, Spirit. Oh, it's not going to be dots. Interesting. Okay. This one I had three out already. This thing is pissed. Shit, I shouldn't have run out. I got spooked a little. We got a great photo of the ghost. How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? That spirit box. That's my camera. Oh, it's not a Revy. It's not going to be freezing tits. It's going to be EMF or ghost orbs. We are potentially dealing with a mare. really think it's going to be EMF. I really think I would have seen ghost orbs by now. Excuse me. Give me a sign. Can you turn off that light? Glad we still have that bug. And that too. Pretty sure it's a spirit. Bit of a frame drop there. You have four. There we go, there's the MF5. That's one pissed off spirit, man. I'm actually going to call it here. I was thinking about switching over to something else, but I'm going to take care of some shit.
Welcome back.
Hopefully I will be back later today with some Silent Hill 2. Or Michigan, or Illbleed. I'd prefer to finish off Silent Hill 2 before we start. Resi. Resi 3. I'm going to send y'all over to Cerulean Knight, who is doing some Tales of Arise. So, y'all take care of yourself, stay safe, be excellent to each other, and I will hopefully be back later today at some point. We'll see. But Corpse Party should for sure be tomorrow. So take care now. Bye. Bye-bye.